Beatles in the city. Be back immediately to confiscate the money.
Rice girl. Wow. My world.
You sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive. But you said
Mike
you didn't
Will
need. That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get even. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air.
So, now we are at the Dewan Indra Segara. So I will talk about the function of this hall. So come with me. Let's go.
Dewan Indra Segara. Dewan Indra Segara, also known as DIS by students, is a multi-purpose grand hall for many events in UiATM Cawangan Pahang Campus Cengke, such as the convocation days, major events and the final examination. During our first interim week here, we spend most of our time in DIS to listen to the talk given by the lecturers. Dewan Indra Segara is a very special place to us because it is the first place we held our very first activity and is probably going to be the last place that we will go during our graduation day.
The Al-Buhari Library is not just an ordinary library, but it's a very special place in UiTM campus Cengke. It holds almost 20,000 books from all over the world. This library is a perfect place for students who want to study by themselves or in a group because the environment of this library is very quiet and peaceful alongside with the cold air conditioning room. Everyone should use this library because all of the service provided there is very useful to not just to the students but also to the lecturer and the staff of UiTM.
Okay, now we are at College Tok Gajah, or we call it KTG. This college has 4 blocks, A, B, C and D. Let's go, we travel it. Sipping on emotions, smoking and inhaling every moment. It was reckless and we owned it, yeah. We were high and we were sober. We were on and we were over. We were young and now I'm older. But I do it all again. Okay, at KTG, we can play any sport. Such as jogging, futsal.
College Tok Gajah is the one of the most important place within Tok Gajah College, since it is the place where the students fill their belly with all sorts of delicious food after a tiring day. Furthermore, the food is super delicious and affordable to all students. Medan Selera Tok Gajah also have restroom and surau for students who in rush. Science Tech building is constructed for mainly the Applied Science faculty students because most of the science lab like the biology, chemistry and others are placed here. The IST building consists of a few blocks which contains a lot of classroom and two lecture hall which is Al-Farabi and Al-Tabari. So let's take a look.